Many of the concepts that you learn in this course can also be applied to your personal life. You're thinking about making crucial personal finance decisions. Should I borrow money to finance my education? When should I buy a house, or should I keep renting a house? I'm going to start a family. Do I need to buy life insurance? I'm saving for retirement. All of these things involve sort of projecting your future financials and also sort of like budgeting your own personal money, your sources of revenue and your expenses, and spending it in a planned way and not being surprised by a credit card bill that shows up at the end of the month. These ideas and concepts that we learn in this course are going to be extremely important, not just in your careers, but also in managing your personal finances and your personal life.